Hey, I'm Sammy, and this is my sister Jess, and we're the Candy Kids of Tanzania. Mimi ni Samira na huyu ni dadangu Yasmini. Na sisi ni watoto wa AIM Tanzania.
So AIM Tanzania supports projects for healthcare, education, and community development. Jazz and Sammy are youth program ambassadors, and today they are reviewing Hasbro games. We have Trouble, Monopoly, and Connect Four. So I'll just start by asking them some questions, and they'll review the games for you. So first of all, I'll start with Sammy and then Jazz, and you can just answer the questions, okay? So Sammy, do you like the game?
Yeah, sure.
Why?
Because if you get bored, it's kind of not helpful, so you feel like you play the game.
Ah, can you say that in Swahili?
Ukikwepo kama board, una usipo penda kukatu hapo, una chupa game na mchezo.
Okay, Jess, do you like the game?
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because it's fun to play.
Oh, well, can you say that in Swahili?
Napenda hii game kucheza kwa sababu ni vizuri kucheza. In case kama uwezi hauna kitu cha kufanya.
Okay. So what do you think you learned from the game?
If you don't know the game, you read the instructions.
Okay. Can you say that in Swahili?
Usipojua kucheza game, una.
Can you help her out?
Usipoweza kucheza unaangalia paper ambayo ina vitu vya kuambia kama unaweza inakuelekeza kama unaweza kucheza hii game.
So what do you think is the most fun part of the game?
Pressing the button.
The pop-o-matic?
Yes.
Can you press it and tell me what that sounds like? Oh, okay. And you got a one. Okay. So I'd like to know, what do you think, like, you learned the most from the game, Sam?
You learned the most how to play and how you get to win or lose. If you lose, you try again.
Okay, and so what do you call that?
Strategy.
Huh. So can you say that in Swahili?
Una kama au kuchesa na presi rapidi. Ukipata wani usirudie tena, unaacha tu.
And so that's strategy.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Okay. So how do you feel like if you lose the game though?
You try again.
Okay.
Unarudia tena.
Because somebody has to win and somebody has to lose,
yes.
Right? And so we're learning.
If there are four people, three people, they have to lose.
And kama kuna watu wanne, mtu mmoja asaka. Mtu mmoja anatakiwa asishinde, anashinda wengine watatu awashinde.
So do you think other kids would like to play this game?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, so go ahead and start and just run the game.
Mm-hmm. And this is how you play game. If you have 6 kids, you do 2.
You have anything to add? Okay, so I think that's a good review of the game Trouble. So what we're going to do next is to set up Monopoly and review that game as well.
And then Connect Four.
Can you say that in Swahili for me?
Afu na Connect Four.
No.
Nah.
The first part.
Afu ndo nacheza Connect Four.
So we're going to review, we're going to review Monopoly next, right? And then Connect Four, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.